Hello friends, today I will show you how to install WordPress using a hosting or hosting account. Let's get started. Log into your hosting or account and navigate to the website tab. Click on the add website button and select WordPress. Create login details for your WordPress account. Select the type of website you want to build. For this tutorial, I will choose the business and services option. I will be using pre-built templates, but feel free to choose what's best for your needs. Pick a theme that matches your business model. I will be installing plugins manually. Enter the domain name that you previously registered. Confirm and begin the WordPress installation. This is your hosting profile or admin panel. From here, you can adjust settings for your website hosting. In the Security tab, you will find SSL certificate details. Here are your database lists. Let's connect the hosting with the domain. Copy the hosting or name servers and add them to your domain's DNS zone. Log in to your domain register site. I will be using namecheap.com for my domain. Add the hosting and name servers to the custom DNS box and save the changes. DNS propagation might take some time. You can check the status using any DNS propagation checker tool online. My domain is now active with hosting or hosting. Installing WordPress is really easy. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video.